mostly players go from Haryana in India, you know. You should know players. I mean, Olympics, you know. He got a gold medal.
தோசா வித் தனி அன்பிலீவபிள் ஹெவன்.
எப்படி இருக்கீங்க சார்? நான் இங்கே இருக்கேன் ஸ்ரீதா. அப்புறம் டுடே இஸ் த 9th vlog ஆஃப் ஹெடனும் ஸ்ரீதா ஹெலியே. அண்ட் டுடே அர்லி இன் த மார்னிங் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் ஹேட் பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட். யூ சா மீ இன் த பிஃபோர் ஸ்டார்டிங் ஆஃப் த வீடியோ ஈட்டிங் பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட் வித் ஹானி ஹெலியே. ஜிஎம் வெயிட் வெயிட் அன்பிலீவபிள் ரைட். சண்டே ஐ ட்ராங்க் லைக் medicine they make it here. Take the like a branch or a leaf of the tree that like spin it in a blender. It will be juicy, very but you got very bitter, literally so bitter you'll feel like bitter is biting your mouth like that. You will literally vomit. You know there are some type of plants over here. I used to drink, I don't think they are there now. Because I used to drink them, they are like juice. My mother used to make. It boiled and some, no, he blended. And she make a juice. I used to drink that, it's literally so bitter when I was small. And this thing, I told you now, right, is very bitter. Some leaves and a stem or something in the juice. They had like one type of stone inside that. Like after I drank this, I already drank it. My stomach is fine. I ate the honey with the dosa. It is literally very tasty. Chino is here. Chino. Hey, Chino. Shh. Meow. Little running away.
The ants, they're biting ants.
Bro, you know, yesterday he went to like beach night, literally so night. I will literally cry to go there, man. There are like a lot of lions, cheetahs, like cats over here. Even care, no hair, man, what the heck. There is a scared and hell. He went, I didn't go at all, okay. He told he is going near a mountain over here, the type of a mountain. He told he's going there. But when he told come back here, I thought he went to Kapu Beach. I told him if you went to Kapu Beach, then you'll come tomorrow morning. But he came like maybe like 8 or 9 o'clock at the night. You know the situation over here, not in like Haryana. There was one like athlete who threw the spear so much far, like 87. I don't know, centimeter, meter or something, I don't know. But they give a lot of prizes for them. Unbelievable. Haryana. So, guy is that. Mostly players go from Haryana in India, you know. You should know players. I mean, Olympics, you know. He got a gold medal, that's why. Haryana told him to give a job for one top government official. Did he? Kitty Cobra has a cobring live button and hit that subscribe button, put the bell icon on, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye. Peace. Unbelievable.